Welcome to a new video on this channel. Today we're gonna talk about the anime Shaman King. This anime was, the new edition of this anime was released a few months ago, so for me that was a good occasion to create this video, and I think the anime will be even available on Netflix, so you can gladly watch it then. But today we're gonna talk about the question, what happened to Hao? What is the anime about? Maybe for the viewers who haven't seen this anime yet, the anime is about a world with shamans. So it's a big tournament, and all shamans from all over the world are gathering and are fighting against each other, and the one who is left at the end will become the new Shaman King. And this is generally what is the story about. If you want more information, of course you can Google it, and then you will get more information about the plot. If you haven't seen this anime yet, I really recommend you not to keep watching this video, because then you maybe get spoiled. So this video is more for curious people. What happened to Hao Asakura? Hao Asakura was the main antagonist in Shaman King, and was actually the strongest character in the whole anime. So he was the favorite of the tournament, everybody expecting him to win the tournament. But I said once again, if you don't want to get spoiled, if you just started the anime, please don't keep watching this video. But this is the last warning. I will be brief as always. At the end of the tournament, there were only Yo Asakura, the main character, and Hao Asakura left. And at the end, Yo Asakura got helping power from shamans all over the world, and therefore he was able to kill or defeat Hao. Although Hao had the great spirit, and at the end, Yo Asakura cut Hao and the spirit of fire together in half. And that's the end. And maybe a bit unexpected, because Hao Asakura was probably the strongest person. And this is what happened to Hao, and that's already it with this video. If you want to add something, you can gladly write it in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed yet to this channel, you can gladly do it. I would be delighted then. And otherwise I would say thank you for watching, and until next time.